it touching to see this solidarity movement, all these volunteers that are arriving every day to the Greek islands just to help.
They've made this possible. And of course, I mean, they're volunteers, they're helping. We couldn't also afford to employ all these people.
There is so many people that are in need of medical care, in need of contacting their families and on their countries of origin. So we are coordinating with a series of NGOs to ensure that these services are provided.